Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
Okay? I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! And that was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
Oh, man.
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different.
Spread out.
Too close.
Heard something. From over there, man.
Fuck.
Oh, God.
Hey, did you hear something?
Came from over there.
Watch yourselves. There's another body over here. Let's keep searching.
Too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.